Grouting teams are working on tracks, live tracks, and it's sometimes very difficult because they have to set up so much equipment, ladders, protection board mats. They have to take measures to protect any of the other assets from the grout. You can see how much damage it's doing because the water's dripping on everything. The leak was falling heavily on the signal box. This is an applicator head with steel nipples. And then from here, they attach the grout plug, slides in, and now it's ready to be pumped. Now this applicator will be in the floor, the wall, or the ceiling. It's drilled in. And they hit it in with a hammer, or they screw it in with a ratcheting or a wrench. So now he'll install the application. And then we'll pump it. So they start off slowly, and then you'll start seeing water moving. And then eventually you'll see the white foam coming out. And you can see a lot more grout coming back this way, sealing. So now what you have to do is wait for the grout to expand, which is a 20-minute window. And now we'll move to the next grout plug and then keep going, and then eventually we'll stop the leak. And then when they're finished, they remove the head, and then now all you see left is the plug. You know, they take pride in what they do and they want to stop the leak.